Hello everyone, and welcome back to The Infected. I'm going to do these lamps finished. Copper, iron, and fish oil. So I have to go fishing. How close is the fish? Right there. We probably don't need to take that. We do need to take a spear. Twenty-five. That's not very good. What does it take to make one? Steel ingot. Three stick, five fiber. Oh, we don't have a steel ingot. Oh, we don't have any lead either to make one. Oh, we do. Okay. I didn't think we had any lead left. What else do we got? Cobalt. Nothing. Out of everything, pretty much. And we need sticks. One stick. Two, three. Headlights are on. And we turn that and that back on. Okay, so I don't have more power, but it's the panels are going up. Okay, we got all the thought there might be a few left up here. Three aluminums, all that needs. Aluminum. spear tip. Always make that on our own person, I guess. Not valid recipe. Workbench or advanced workbench? There we go. Got lots of aluminum. Had lots of aluminum. Drop these off, then go fishing before it gets dark again. It's a ways away yet, but oh, short one. That's all right. What's in our inventory? Oh, we got lots of room. Bow out. Oh, we've got bloody fingers. I'll take a few of these. Hopefully no bears. Hear a raccoon in the distance. Yeah, that's the fish ones. So I want spear. Does light help any underneath the water? Trying to hide in a rock, I see. Oh. I think the big ones are a better use of space. Oh, there's another big one. So I seen another one here somewhere. Well, these are all just little ones. Oh, full. Can't take them off my spear. Still can't. There's room for it. Stuck on there forever. We should have enough fish anyway. Oh, now he's stuck on our hand. We're distracted by the fish. That's why I missed. So I wonder how long that fish is going to be stuck there. So we need some glass. Glass. May as well make some extra. For those to finish. Now that bone arrow showed up. I never noticed that before. I was looking for it. How are these doing? Out of fuel? Yep. That's alright. Save that for steel. Lots of that stuff. So then fish oil is made. Is it made on a bench? Craft a workbench. So we have to skin up some fish, fill it up some fish. That's probably not made in bulk either. Start with that. No fish there. The bow and the spear get the fish. Is that the only lapse we made? Like it. Okay. Maybe we'll make some more later. I'll stick the fish on the drying rack for now. Put this back on there for storage? Nope. Okay. That's doing good. How's our power? It's doing good during the day. So we need... Is there still copper in here? Nope. There was extra copper here somewhere. Must have used it or put it somewhere and forgot. Well, they take two each. Put some of our clothes away. So I didn't see what that was. That was summer stuff, I think. So does a hat go in here? No, hat does not. Hat goes down here. It does. Better put the pants on because it says minus two now. Ooh, we got lots here. Oh, we don't have a... That sucks. We usually have a crate there. Here comes the snow. Need to remember to make cement too. Gonna need a bunch of that. Take. This can be bricks. Well, that's backwards. Somebody hit the caps lock button. Take that down. What do we got? That's full. That's half full. Full except for that one says six. And full. Well, we'll make it a little ways. Oh, that's bricks and bricks. Summer clothes can come out of there. And it'll get used for bricks. Overheating. Clay.
Okay.
You can't get us. Fix him. Maybe we'll let Vambi run into the spikes. Clay. Oh, we need sand. That first. More bricks. Get the cement going. And what do we need? We got sand. We need sand and clay. Take a bit extra, put in there. Oh, it's just three. Oh, that added up fast for weight. I guess you could put one of those forges out, keep the other one for heat. Oh, got him. There we go, that works better. Finish our lamps. Bit of light. Put one in the middle of the table. That's furniture. Fish oil and copper. Thank you. Lead and cobalt. And one aluminum. I think we have one aluminum. We have more than one. Yeah, we have a whole three. Not even going the right way. There we go. Be a while before we have enough cobalt. Get rid of this stuff. We got so much extra food. Yeah, these are, well, it's not empty, but is the truck empty? Oh no, we got a bunch here. Didn't even remember that. There's copper. Forge is going anyway. Do we not put that in that? Wind turbine? Miscellaneous. There we go. How are these doing? Almost done. Those are dry already. Carrying too much. Ran out. Not good. that. There was another one here with stone. That one. Oh wow, we got way too much of that. Didn't have any screws. How's our power look with that stuff going? Still plus 80 in the day. Water the greenhouse for Mike. Oh, he was just in there. Got to put the cement away. Find some animals. See if there's anything around. Don't have to worry about bears. I need deer. Because we need the hides. Deer, pigs, goats. I'm assuming wolves. More clean water on our stove. Silence that chicken. I guess we just get water out of our sink. Just turn the switch on over here. There. Clean water, clean water. Save that clean water for later. Will that one fall? No, it's missing one. What did that Vammy bring us? A bandage. Mike's got looking good and green in here. Suppose all this is full. There, now we can drop some stuff off. Leave that to go bad. Replace a few of the eggs. Okay, we used all those eggs. Oh, we can make some biofuel. That's the wrong table. What the heck's going on? But that is the food prep table. This is the workbench. And fill these up again. What has Mike got for good food here? Give him some more space. I've got a whole pile of it in here. They're all caught up in that. Now that we're not feeding those extractors, we've got lots of biofuel. it's nighttime again. If you enjoyed the video, please leave a like and subscribe, leave a comment. And that's out. Okay, it didn't burn out. And thanks for watching, and hope to see you in the next one.